The law enforcement officials urging the veto. And if DeWine does sign the bill, the majority of Republicans in the House and Senate pass.